Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are getting ready to go have dinner, and this is what I'm wearing today. Got some heels on with my ripped jeans, button sweater. I like sleeves on this sweater, and with my guest necklace. Diamond earrings, Kate Spade purse. I gotta get my wedding ring. Can't forget that. See you in the car. I'm here with my husband, and we're at P.F. Chang's. It's a Chinese restaurant. It's really good. Turn it over. And they have dine-in now. So, gonna eat Chinese food. And flip you over again. Recording.
Do you get a shot of me? Down the run.
That's me. Okay. See you inside the restaurant.
Guys, we're here at the bar at P.F. Chang's. And let me flip you around.
Remember, man.
Just gonna have a couple of drinks before we go have dinner.
Now with Anthony.
Look. Be on the run.
Okay, these drinks look really good. This tastes like, has gin in it, and it tastes like grapefruit. It's really good. Okay, our table's ready. Okay, you guys, how cute is this teapot?
Look what Tommy's eating.
That is so cute. I have to get me one. How cool is that picture? It's of a like a lady warrior with a sword, and that's so cool. Okay, we're here having dinner, and we usually order our egg drop soup with spicy chicken and crab wontons and white rice. I don't know if we're gonna get egg rolls, but how good does this drink look? This is so good. Cheers, babe.
I didn't even look how much it was.
This is really good. I'll have to show you the food when we get it. Drinks are a little expensive. That's why I'm paying for dinner and he's paying for the drinks. They also let us know that we have a 90-minute dinner time. So we get the booth for 90 minutes, which is fair. They have some tables open, and we're supposed to wear a mask unless we're eating or drinking. But this is so good. Alright, our soup is here. We have our egg drop soup with some fried wontons. These clothes are like so cute.
Thank you.
It's the aesthetic of it. They had me serving me my soup. Okay, this soup is so good. With the fried wontons, it tastes really good. And Anthony puts, what do you put in yours? You put like a...
The chili paste.
The chili paste in this soup. It gives it more of like a spicy flavor.
I love my food hot.
Good. Okay guys, so these are our wontons with crab and... What else is in here besides crab meat?
I think crab meat.
Crab meat and I think cream cheese. These are so good. So this is like a sweet sauce with like a pepper, like a chili pepper. That's really good. And then this is a spicy paste,
okay.
Chili paste.
Okay.
And what sriracha. Is that one? And sriracha. But this with the wontons is really good. Okay, so now we have our main dish, and it's the spicy Chang spicy chicken with the white rice. This is so cute, and it has the soy sauce in it. That's what it looks like. So good. I'm gonna put some white rice in here. The white rice is so good. A little easier recording. Okay, and then we're gonna put soy sauce. That's a little too much. It's okay. Okay. Bon appetit. So how many of you out there know how to eat with chopsticks? I think the Chinese food tastes a whole lot better when you eat them with chopsticks rather than a fork. But yeah, it's so good. It looks like Anthony likes his food. I'm like halfway through. It's a lot of food. We had soup. We had egg rub soup. We had crab wontons, white rice, and Chang spicy chicken, and I'm still working on my drink. I don't know about you, but it's hard for me to drink and eat at the same time.
Not me.
I don't know. I have to separate my drinking from my eating. Because then I can't taste my drink. Because I got the flavor of the food in my mouth. So. I have to say this was really nice. It's nice to see people inside now. And enjoying themselves. Alright you guys, that was a really good dinner. P.F. Chang's is one of my favorite restaurants. Their tea is so good, their hot tea, their drinks are really good, their food, their atmosphere. The atmosphere is really nice. It's always, right now they change up the interior. It's like the theme is like, of course, Asian, but the colors, they change it up to red and black. And their walls They put a lot of art on the walls. The lighting is really nice. Let me flip you over so you can see it. So they got these orange, like dim lighting. I think it's just so romantic in here. Even though there's a lot of people, the atmosphere, it's just so cozy. It's just so, it's like romantic, you know? It's just like, it's so nice to bring your date here. The people are really nice. The workers, the waiters, the cooks, everybody's just super nice here. This is always our go-to spot. And it's called P.F. Chang's. It's Chinese food. So it's just like super good. I just love coming here. So anyways, we had a really nice dinner. And it's so nice to see people getting back to normal again. And just, you know, having a good time, having some great food and some drinks. Alright, so we're going to be heading home. And I might see you in the car. Might not. So anyways, I'll talk to you in a bit. Alright, so it's so gloomy out here. It's supposed to be sunny today. I don't know why. I don't know what happened, but this is us leaving P.F. Chang's. It's the front of it. That was a really nice dinner. So I think we're going to be heading home. So we have our cats waiting for us, Brooklyn and London. We need to feed them their dinner. So, kind of hard to walk in heels and a mask. Breathe normally. Show you my shoes. With my hair, I'm always sticking out. Ah!